Sunny Leone's Ragini MMS 2 was not enough to spread your drools, then here's a freshly proved offer webbing up through some more sex and Kama Sutra with Playboy girl Shanti Dynamite. Yes, the same chick who had made you go gaga with her nude curves and the seductions. So coming back to reports, we heard that controversial filmmaker Rupesh Paul, who is again a frequent visitor into wrong stuff, is believed to have roped in Shanti for his upcoming next Hot X. Yes, now isn't that hot? In fact, having already shot the promo of the film, we heard that Shanti has not only learned Hindi for the certain gangster erotica Hot X, but has also slated some exceptionally high sizzles through the course of the film. Whoa, which means we have a whole new sensation coming up. We can't wait for its steamy oozes. Till then, stay tuned to Bollywood Uncut for more updates on the story.